friend. He told me this morning he was nervous, yet excited.
Yeah.